Olise. Olise has really been a victim of cyberbullying. After taking the mantle from the late Ebony, she has really filled in her shoes well, from my perspective. This is Wendyshe without makeups. Before Schwarzenegger was introduced into the mainstream by Delay, there's been some banter between her and a former boss. She's really pretty with makeups on, but check her out without makeups.
Hey.